Over the years, the Do-more DM1 technology has grown to meet the needs of even the most demanding PLC professionals. Today, the Do-more line of PLCs has grown to three distinct control systems. If you're building a new control system, the BRX series PLC is the way to go. This controller delivers many advanced features that are not available in the other two controllers. With onboard data logging, advanced motion control, secure email, and many other features, the BRX PLC should be considered the best choice for any scale project or any PLC budget. And at this price, you'll be hard-pressed to find a better option. If you're using a Direct Logic 205 series but find you need more power under the hood, simply replace your aging CPU with the H2 version Do-more CPU. And then you can migrate your Direct Logic project to your Do-more using the migration tool found in the free Do-more Designer software. See the video link on the migration tool in the description below. Now you'll be able to update your system to handle the demands of today's automation needs while still keeping your costs down. If you're using a Terminator Field I/O system but would rather a standalone system, then the T1H Do-more is the way to go. The T1H Do-more gives you a standalone system with a full-featured CPU but allows you to keep the features of the Terminator platform. If you have any questions on this decision, please feel free to comment below or call into our free technical support team. Click on this link to subscribe to our YouTube channel to keep up to date with our products and solutions.